is a little 800 gram woolly butt didge in the key of D that I made about 10 years ago. And it's not lacquered. I've just put a linseed and beeswax finish on it. So it's very natural, very traditional.